came all this way just to dig it up for gold.
Gold?
Hey, Miko.
What's gold?
You know, it's yellow. Comes out of the ground. It's really valuable.
Oh, here, we have lots of it. Gold.
No, gold is this.
There's nothing like that around here.
No gold.
Not that I've seen.
All this way for nothing. Well, those boys are in for a big surprise.
Will they leave?
Some of them might.
Will you go home?
Well, it's not like I have much of a home to go back to. I've never really belonged anywhere.
You could belong here.
What was that?
Did you see something?
No, no. I didn't see anything. Did I?
Look again.
Let it break upon you like a wave upon the sand. Hello, John Smith.
Pocahontas, that tree is talking to me.
You should talk back. Don't be frightened, young man. My bark is worse than my bite.
Say something.
What do you say to a tree?
Anything you want.
Come closer, John Smith. He has a good soul. And he's handsome, too.
Oh, I like her.
I knew you would.
Smith! Smith! Where are you, man?
We can't let them see us.
Quick, over here.
This place gives me the creeps. Savages could be hiding anywhere.
Aye, well, if you spot one, don't ask questions. Just shoot. Whoa! Watch your feet, you big oaf.
It wasn't me. It was the tree.
Oh, of course. The tree just felt like lifting its roots. And...
let's get out of here.
Ow! Run! But what about Smith? He's a big lad. He can take care of himself.
I'm glad you're on our side.
There's still some snap in these old vines.
I'd better get back before they send the whole camp out after me.
When will I see you again?
Meet me tonight. Right here.
Well, I haven't had this much excitement in 200 years.
What am I doing? I shouldn't be seeing him again. I mean, I want to see him again.
Who wouldn't? I want to see him again.
But still, something inside is telling me it's the right thing.
Perhaps it's your dream.